We're participating for the training of us, so we should be emotionally mobile.